Our big story this morning as we head into Super Bowl weekend, Baltimore is gearing up for the biggest Purple Friday ever.
Indeed, and Ravens fans are wasting no time showing off their purple pride, filling up the amphitheater downtown at the Inner Harbor for a nationally televised rally. 11 News reporter Sarah Sampson joins us live with the fans who started gathering at 5 this morning. Sarah, maybe even earlier than that. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, absolutely. We started seeing the first fans come in here about 4:30 this morning. They said they actually didn't sleep. They just stayed up all night and then showed up here this morning. So this Super Purple Friday is absolutely living up to its name. Even the runners, early morning runners running through, are wearing purple. So people are very, very excited. We've got some fans here right behind me. You can see all of them, obviously very, very excited. We can see you've got people with signs. Old Bay is here. They've got Bay Leave signs that they're handing out, T-shirts for sale. We even have some Ravens four-legged fans here. We've got a little Flacco dog here. And I want to show you this sign. This lady, come over here. She's got, all right, tell me what's on your sign here.
It says, do any day and I can still dance like Ray Ray. I'm expecting a baby any day now.
All right, so you want to show me? You can still dance?
Okay, I'll see you.
Excitement down here this morning. Absolutely, this is the place that you want to be if you're a Ravens fan, if you can't be in Louisiana.